Obviously, you've been training hard for the last fight, but the point now is was the other team. He's been around, so he's a dangerous opponent. What are you looking forward to?
Looking for a shine that I'm taking very well to life. Also, that is maybe an opportunity to and yeah, I'm just willing to get in there. You know, I'm always made up, so keep fucking made up. I just want to say that you guys have been really spoiled with the fights in Granada. It's been absolutely amazing. And it's about all you boys preparing yourselves to put on a wicked show. So well done, everyone. It's been an awesome show. So keep crossing.
Great, you have 16 Granada takers, and now at the APA in a fortnight, you'll be up against Moscow and coming for on the Joshua undercard, as most of you will be aware. But it's going to be a fantastic fight. But David, look right now.